Okay, so this is part five. I fiddled with my audio settings a bit more. Hopefully, it's a little bit better. No loitering! Okay, cool.
See you around.
Yeah, whatever. Okay, so now we get to get the VIP pass.
Okay, we're gonna need some VIP passes to get into the Duggan's private box. The Maze Bank is always getting renovated, so any workshops used by previous contestants end up abandoned. There still could be an extra pass laying around one of them, so let's give it a shot.
Okay. As you can see, I take loitering around my business very seriously. Oh, it's a camera. Yes, seriously.
Don't underestimate the security just because the place is abandoned. One wrong move, and you'll have the arena security very far up your ass.
Okay. It's a bit of a weird way to put it, but sure. So, like, what am I supposed to do? Break into the abandoned workshop.
Hello?
Okay.
I mean, Leon.
That was, interesting conversation that I just walked into. Avoiding entering the camera cones with the men workshop. Okay. I get you. Oh, they're the fucking Christ. Whatever.
Hey,
I don't know. Hi.
On the floor. Reloading. Get out of here. Shithead.
His name was Frank. Three security guards? Come on, guys. That's pathetic. You guys should...
You
fucker. Oh, never mind. They got Mar. They got Mar.
Get me out of here.
No.
You fucking penis.
Okay.
Put your hands up.
You gotta be fucking kidding me. Fuck you, bitch.
You fucking idiot.
That's not nice.
Show's over, asshole! You piece of shit. Help! I shot my...
Okay, so searched locked rooms for key card. No way, are you serious? There it is. Okay, why does my guy have to do a full 360 before he gets in the... Is it?
Oh, no.
Yes. I'm so fucked.
Get on the floor. Hijo de puta.
Shut up. Nope. Nope. Not like this. Oh, you broke my window, you bastard.
What's up? Take care.
Optional. Let's see if we can do it without that. Okay, so... there's things that I need to get. One is way over there. Task 1 of 2, robbery tasks. I don't know what that entails. Well, window's still broken. Shut up. Like it's kind of in the airport area. Well, not really. Panic trailer?
So, I'm thinking we'll use one of the LS panic trucks to get into the stadium, since it won't look suspicious. Luckily, they keep a branded truck in this warehouse. All you gotta do is steal it.
Okay. Are you security? No, you're just some random lady.
You know that?
Oh, shit.
Your face can...
Son of a bitch. Yes.
I'm not some toy cop, get it? You fucking idiot!
Quit running away from me, fool. search the warehouse for the cab key. Really? Excuse me?
Hey, butthead, what's your problem?
Dude, shut up. I have no idea, because he never told me. That wasn't very nice. Absolute cunt. Come on. This is like the fastest semi-truck ever. Wait, what? I know, right? Damn, you guys drop. Move, please. Thank you. I would walk 10,000 miles to finish this mission. Oh shit! How far do I have to be? There we go.
Did you forget?
Shut up. Okay, so... now I have to do this one. Oh crap. Asshole. This car does not like the rain. Yeah, no. Why does sideswiping someone result in a complete spin out? Like, I feel I didn't even have any control over that.
So let's try to look like fans. I think Suburban carries a lot of LS Panic merch.
Oh, so I have to, like, buy clothes? Come on now, really? Duffel bag. Duffel bag? Shut up. Where's your duffel bags? I need a duffel bag. Got a duffel bag?
No, 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 no. I gave your shopping experience for you.
Maybe later. But I need a duffel bag. Wait, what? That's a duffel bag?